One stat sticks out more than any other. It's been 2,561 days since the Wolverines last beat the Buckeyes. Basically, it's safe to say Jim Tressel's had Michigan's number, something that's not completely shocking to former Central Catholic stud Dane Sanzenbacher.
What do I make of it? Impressive, I guess. I think, I wouldn't say surprising, though. Not saying it to be arrogant, but I think he's put such an emphasis on the game